There's no way to ease into the Soviet Union. It's whack in the face as soon as you get there. We see the headlines, but we don't really know anything about them. We think of the Russians as a monolith. We don't think of them as individual people. I know that people are people, and they have sadness like we have sadness. They have joy like we have joy. But I wasn't sure how much I was going to touch people with the music.
Good day.
Good day.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good day. Yes, thank you.
The music is supposed to be an international language. Whether they understand the lyrics or not, you know, let's see what's going to happen with your music. If they don't like it, then you've hit a wall. You're not really breaking through. Basis, people can communicate with people. But in terms of an audience, I didn't know.
Are you nervous? Is it a very big challenge in your career to come to Moscow, to Leningrad?
Yes, it definitely is. The translation, some of the meanings of things will be completely different.
Между известным американским певцом, композитором, исполнителем Билли Джоэлом.
Извините.
I don't speak any English either.
This is the first time that someone's brought the whole kit and caboodle here. This is like bringing Madison Square Garden here.
We gotta do stiletto, though.
This is an option, so we'll have to go over.
Stiletto, okay.
We'll
love.
Why don't we try something we know?
All right.
It'll just feel good to play something that we know.
The show could drop dead. I mean, some countries don't know me as well as other countries, and
okay,
high five.
And this is the same in Russian.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it again.
The grease makes the vibe. Absolutely. You look like Bernardo from West Side Story.
If I forget to say that in the beginning,
yeah,
you say that.
Yeah, no, I will remind you, I will say just one word, intermission, and you will put it before Mulberry.
So I went out and saw the audience, Joe.
How do you look?
Very quiet.
I figured.
So don't get thrown, you know?
Huh? You?
And come downstairs and then bring the left across.
Okay, and stay inside.
Stay inside.
Stay inside. Okay.
Keep them off.
Okay.
Bing!
Have a heck of a...
Get up there.
very quiet, very attentive, polite. Mm-hmm. You know what? Not too dissimilar from the first time we played in Japan. I believe I passed the age, consciousness and righteous rage, and the just surviving was a noble fight. I thought I was going right down the tubes. I thought, okay, well. Always a place for the angry young man. Swaggy fast eyes and his radical plans. He refuses to bend, he refuses to fall. He's always at home with his back to the wall. Spot of the stars and the battles he's lost. Dog in the bleed and he hangs on his coat. He likes to be known as the angry young man. You know, there was a few songs that got a little more response. I said, okay, that's good. Maybe we can put that somewhere else. I was trying to think in my mind how to restructure the show.
What's next? What's next?
It sort of hit me that there was more noise coming from certain other sections of the room. I leave a big tip with every receipt. I'm so romantic. And then when I realized they were out further back, I said, all right, the longest time, I'm going to jump into the audience, which is one of those things. Just, I said, I'm going to jump. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm just going to jump. Reached out and I shook somebody's hand, that was a breakthrough. People got the idea, it's okay to touch him. And they started following me back. And by the time I got back to the stage, I had a whole army of people behind me. And now we got something going here. It's a contact sport. The point of rock and roll is craziness. And everybody having a good time. Well, you may be right. I may be crazy. Oh, but it just ain't me. The lunatic you're looking for. Even if the soldier could still rock and roll with me. I believe the show is 50% the artist and 50% the audience. Here's my energy, you give me your energy. Energy, energy. Song, song. By the end of the show, everybody's crazy. That's what rock and roll is. It's like everybody's getting crazy for a couple of hours. And then afterwards you go, okay, I don't want to kill anybody now.
Once he rocked, they went nuclear.
I think in the beginning they were just disoriented.
Okay. It was so great.
Leningrad.
Remember? In order to survive,
buddy. Right. I'm gonna come back. Yeah. I got rubles, man.
At the beginning, I couldn't read it.
Yeah.
At the end, it was a Detroit crowd. I was waiting for somebody to stab me in the hand. It was great.
Done great. You done great, babe.
I'm really proud of you.
Good one.
Hey. Russell. Yeah. I knew it was him.
It's inevitable.
Hi, honey. Good one.
Okay. Where's my wife so I can really hug someone? Was anybody keeping score?
What do you mean?
Yeah, I meant the load.
Lived and died?
Yeah. I think we overestimated their need to see ballots.
The beginning, they might have needed that, though.
Well, I think it built.
And there were all the seats empty that the kids had been in, and the soldiers stepped up on the seats and started doing this.
Oh, really?
And singing and dancing, all the soldiers. And, you know, all the kids, the soldiers all together, and then this man in a black suit came up and went, and the soldiers had to get back off the chairs and act like they weren't having a good time again.
This is deja vu of Havana. The soldiers had some machine guns up on stage, and the kids pushed right past them. They didn't care. They weren't intimidated. Rock and roll, the music just made them feel free.
A Matter of Trust, Billy Joel in the USSR. Brought to you by The Orange.
Down south, they're Georgian. They're not Russians. They have their own language, their own culture. It has a much more oriental influence. People there are very, very friendly. They're much more easygoing on the street.
Thank you.
They have a history that goes back much, much further than the history of Russia. They were a caravan route back in the Roman times. And they're very proud of that heritage, and their musical heritage is completely different, too.
So tonight, we can do this stuff. You're going to be at the Opera House tonight, right?
Tonight? Wow. Mike, pretty well.
Excuse me for my English, please.
Your English is great.
You're fine. You're better than people I know at home.
Good.
Okay.
You sure it's stuck?
Okay. Oh, yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Good.
So, what's new? Two?
Because I'm going to tell them we're not really prepared to do a show. This was just a jam.
Yeah. We were just going to just jam with the other players. But I don't know how everybody found out and everybody came, you know?
Yes. How did you come up with this one?
Take the bad times, take you just the way you are. I don't need you to worry for me, 'cause I'm all right. I don't want you to tell me it's time to come home. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead with your own life, leave me alone.
Mark Lopez.
I'm going to go to sleep soon because I'm very tired. And I would love to stay all night. I've never been to a place where people have gone so much out of their way to be warm and hospitable to us. And I didn't realize I was going to be this glad to be here. I didn't know. I can usually hit it on my own.
So you want to do She's Always a Woman or what?
I'll know what's going on as I go through the show. We start supposed to start in 2 hours?
Yes. Still over.
Actually, the best thing for me to do would be to relax.
Yeah, that's it.
For your press conference.
Suppose I could, yeah.
How's your throat feel?
Feels like it hurts.
Are you ready for the press?
When do you want to do them?
As soon as you're ready.
Yeah, but if I'm dressed for the show and I'm doing interviews, it's like a show in itself. By the time the show starts, I'll be a wreck. I'm like overloading.
Yeah?
I'm beginning to overload.
Please stay on this side.
Wait, let me answer.
How has the audience been responding to you? I understand you had a surprise when you were downstairs.
In Georgia, down at Tbilisi. We set up a little jam session and turned into a concert, which kind of ripped me up because it wasn't my PA. I couldn't hear my voice. Like, I've got a sore throat. I'm just running, like, ragged, which is why we're trying to keep these things short, because every time I say something, it's kind of killing my concert.
In that case, let me just ask you one more thing.
It's
something like a 5-minute walk to get to the backstage.
Right.
Some people stay far away from the door. If there's a chance of it opening up, they hear a voice in the hall outside and hope that it just passes by.
When I write, I'm going through a process, and I don't know what it is I've said till it's written out. It's sort of strange. I have to look at it and I go, oh, that's what I did. But the feeling that was going on while I was writing it, you forget what that was. You look at what you've done, but you forget what the feeling was while you were writing it. I've rediscovered my own material again. What happened when I was writing it? That's been spine tingling.
Some people run from a possible fight. Some people figure they can never win. Although this is a fight, I can lose the accused. Is it innocent man?
You advise other rock groups to come here?
If they can work it out financially, because that's the big difficulty. Mm-hmm. They will find it the experience of a lifetime. They'll rediscover their own material. Mm-hmm. They'll play to an audience that they'll never forget.
Oh,
Yeah, I just... The house lights, it wasn't them, it was our own people lighting the house.
Yeah, it's...
These people want to be in the dark, man.
They want to see
the show. They're tired of being watched. Making a film.
Yeah, I understand.
And we have to light the audience to show the audience to make the film. And I said, please don't let the lights stay on for too long in the audience. Let people be in the dark. My feeling is, especially when I'm in an audience, I like being in the dark. I don't like feeling like I'm going to have neurosurgery performed on me. I'm gonna take control, get a hold of my emotions. Stop lighting the audience! I yelled, stop lighting the audience. I think some people thought I was saying, stop fighting the audience. Why does it always seem to hit me in the middle of the night? Stop it! You told me there's a number I can always dial for. Let me do my show! And the lights stayed on, and the lights stayed on, and the lights stayed on, and I was trying to get a message across, turn the lights off.
No, I was mad at whoever's lighting, the audience. Let them alone. They don't know what to do. They know they're going to be filmed. They know they're going to be watched. Let them be in the dark. That's when they get excited. It's just a fantasy. It's not real. Sometimes a fantasy.
Small piano. It's not very expensive. Oh, it's my way. No, it's my way of signaling my guys. Hey, can I please get your attention? I've heard it's been interpreted as a tantrum. It's not a tantrum. The point of rock and roll is outrageousness. Also, I heard people... That would be a temper tantrum. And I came all the way here. I don't want our own people ruining the show. Sorry.
Well, I feel so much better.
This is perhaps the most famous grave in Moscow. This is the grave of Vladimir Vysotsky. He died back in 1918.
He stressed the point that he's not a musician. He doesn't play guitar that well. And the lyrics, that's what it's all about. He was a poet, but he decided that it's easier to get his message across to the people using the guitar and the music.
Right.
And that's the only reason why he decided to play his poems out. But it was all about life, it was all about people, that's why they loved him so much.
And there's always flowers like this?
Every day. Everybody takes them here, kids. And I guess that this line we've just seen, the long one, you know, it was just the line of the people who would like to see his grave and to pay respect to him.
Is that one?
Yeah. It's about, shall we say, mile long?
Yeah, it's like a mile long. It would be a whole day to do this for a person. It would be their whole day.
The whole day through. And these people over there, they just didn't make it for the line. They just watch from the distance, you know, what's happening in here. This is really a sacred thing for the people, you know. You see these candles, this is like in church. He was just the voice of his time.
When they talk about popular art, that's popular. I mean, it's love. I have never seen anything like this.
Билли говорит, я никогда в жизни ничего не видел.
Not for Elvis Presley, not for...
Я был на могиле Элвиса Пресли, был на могиле друзей. Please, when I'm back in the States, tell people about...
I'll spoil the dinner.
Be careful. Спасибо. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Thank you. Okay. Пока. Bye-bye. Okay. Bye-bye.
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 Goodbye.
If you search for tenderness, it isn't hard to find. You can have the love you need to live. But if you look for truthfulness, you might just as well be blind. It always seems to be so hard to give. Honesty is such a lonely word. Everyone is so untrue.
This is the mother of Vladimir Vysotsky.
It
was so unexpected. I couldn't expect it, and it was so pleasant feeling for me. And the fact that you visited the grave of my son at the cemetery, for me, this is a great honor.
I can have security until the bitter ends. Anyone can comfort me with promises again. I know.
If you've got a wish, you can visit my place. You're invited to the latest place lunch. Спасибо вам огромное. Well, you shouldn't do that, because that's for your work. That's for you, that's not for me.
This is for you.
Yes, это для вас. Thanks a lot.
When I want sincerity, tell me where else can I turn? Cause you're the one that I depend upon. Honesty is such a lonely word. Everyone is so untrue. Honesty is hardly ever heard. Mostly what I need from you.
Look at her. Look at Christie, look at her.
Wow. It's the first time she's riding a horse.
Look at her, look at her.
She's in that pony.
Yeah. Yeah.
Your hands down.
But I'm not gonna flip, right?
You will.
Yeah. Do not.
How did you like the show?
Мы были в восторге.
We were overwhelmed.
Нам очень нравилась честность.
We liked the honesty. Your honesty. You were absolutely honest.
Демократичность.
You were democratic in your behavior.
Работали на самом
real stage. We do know what it's all about, and we do know how much energy you put into your show. And for all these, thanks a lot. Okay, great. Good. Did other people in the audience say how they felt about the show?
Why
do you ask these questions? You know, why are you so interested in the opinion of the audience? Perhaps you were surprised or shocked by something.
I was surprised at the beginning because it was a very quiet response.
Well, if we give flowers to you or if we ask for autographs during the concert, our idea is that we interfere with the show.
See, to me, the audience is as much of the show as I am.
Oh, no, I'm scared. Oh, wait. Okay, let's go down again. Let's have another talk.
You're coming here. It's not just music. It will be a bridge, you know, to bridge the gap in the relations between our countries. And they're not just beautiful words. I'm not a politician. I'm not talking about politics. That's just my own ideas. That's from the bottom of my heart.
And this is why I'm not making any political speeches on the stage. Let the music speak.
That's really great.
Okay.
To the crowd and threw me up in the air.
Listen to this, an encore.
Real live encore.
An encore.
I got it.
Let me see.
This
Listen, they love you.
I thought it was great.
I thought we made a lot of mistakes, but that don't matter.
No. It felt good. People loved it.
I was making clams left and right. Did you see the soldier jump up on stage?
Yeah.
I saw Boomer throw him off. He just walked him up like he would anybody else.
Now I know he dragged her in the dirt.
Yeah.
It says, Billy, you conquered our hearts. And there was another one, Billy.
What does this say?
Well done.
Billy, you've conquered our hearts.
You see the one that says, that's the guy in the circus.
You know, the one who's been...
Oh, the guy we met just on the loose. Okay, thank you. Okay. Smiling tonight, they weren't smiling the other night. They were liking it, man. I got smiles from these cold faces I never got before.
And usually they're very stone faces.
Right. I think I made some friends here.
Man, you know, although it's not that easy to make security guys smile all over the world.
Same thing in the States, man.
Yeah.
I'm writing my songs all over again.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying the show more now than I have for a long, long time. Because I forgot. I forgot what it means to people. You know, it's really important here.
My friend. My circus friend.
Stop that. I'm not the Pope. He's the best guy in the audience. You give me the energy to do my show. There's a better one than that. This is my heart here. Now, I'm not signing Billy Joel. Right. I'm signing Billy.
Just Billy. Только Билл подписывается, не Билли Джо.
That's me. Спасибо.
Спасибо, спасибо, Билл.
Sunday.
Они с ребята основном рок-н-ролльного такого плана или разные?
Здесь и металлисты.
All of them, you know. Heavy metal guys. Everybody.
Heavy metal.
Yeah, heavy metal guys. Let's go closer.
Yeah, it's
yeah. У нас дело в том, что убили сигарет, нет, мы стрельнули сами.
Когда-нибудь советские группы слышал, вообще как оценивает и какую может выделить?
Not much, not much.
We've heard of Stasinamen. That's what I thought. We've heard of Boris from Aquarium.
Мы слышали об аквариуме, о Борисе,
There's a group called Dialogue, I've heard.
Мы слышали группу, которая называется Диалог.
Who's my favorite rock and roll musician?
Это мой самый любитель исполнитель рок н ролла всех времен и музыкант тоже.
You have some. I'm not religious, but I wear a Saint Christopher medal.
Я ношу вот этот талисман, это святой Христос.
For traveling.
Знаете,
John Lennon. Good. That's the other way around.
That's right. Если эти ребята у нас именно выражают лицо, которое любит рок-н-ролл, то это отличные парни.
So if these guys, they love rock-н-ролл, so they're great guys.
Самые лучшие парни девчата.
So rock-н-ролл guys, so you think they're great, greatest guys? Those who love rock-н-ролл, you think they're the greatest ones? This is the shame of our country, she says.
That's what my mother said about me.
Вот то, что то же самое моя мама обо мне всю жизнь.
When I had long hair.
Когда у меня были длинные волосы.
When I was saying peace. We had people like that in my country too.
It's good to be in someone's house for a change.
Это приятно побывать у кого-нибудь в доме просто.
Водка?
Нет, только чаю, пожалуйста.
Водка?
Yeah, would like some vodka?
Yeah. I'm aware of your son through the people.
Я узнал о вашем сыне, я знаю о нем от людей.
Who have come to see his gravesite.
От тех людей, которые пришли на его могилу, когда я там был.
And when I asked people who were there, why were they here? They told me he spoke the truth. So I would like this toast to be the truth.
About lots of artists in this country recently from the United States. Dave Rubin, Duke Ellington also visited the Soviet Union years ago. Louis Armstrong once again. So there's a joke here, you know, what are you, what's your job? I'm a singer, I'm singing. No, we're all singing, what's your job, I'm asking.
I understand that one.
Those are amazing, aren't they?
Yeah. Pretty heroic stuff, huh?
Get it?
Yeah.
Wow, look at this. Black marble.
Look at this. Here's a birthday cake for you.
Joe.
Old
thank
fan.
You.
Okay.
Fantastic.
All right, thanks
it's
a lot.
Great, really. Right. To our American friends that we got acquainted with Billy Joel.
All right.
We've got lots of friends in America.
Oh, yeah.
And my girlfriend is American.
All right. Yeah. You got more friends than you know. Baka. Okay, bye-bye.
Baka.
You want to say that? ABC. Try ABC. Here we go.
Он рассчитывает исключительно на победу. Ну что ж, пожелаем ему удачи. Good luck, Билли.
Спасибо. Извините, I have a very bad throat.
У меня очень плохо с горлом, говорит Билли.
They've been running me ragged since I've been here.
С тех пор, как я приехал, меня туда-сюда таскают.
Press interviews.
Интервью с прессой.
Television interviews.
Телевидение интервью.
Blah, 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 blah. I had to learn many of the great Russian classic music when I was a child.
Когда я был ребенком, мне пришлось учить произведения великих русских композиторов.
Now I was a much better piano player when I was 12.
Когда мне было 12, я играл на фортепиано гораздо лучше, чем сейчас.
What I would do with my lessons, and my parents got mad at me, was I'd start to jazz it up.
Но потом на своих занятиях я стал превращать все это в джазовые обработки. Мои родители страшно меня сердили за это.
And then my old man would come down the stairs and go.
Мой отец подходил ко мне и говорил, ну прекрати сейчас же.
But I got his attention. My father was a classical pianist.
Мой отец был пианистом, исполнителем классической музыки.
My mother was a singer. She used to sing Gilbert and Sullivan operettas.
Моя мама была певицей, она выступала в оперетах.
And I used to steal my sister's Elvis Presley records.
Я крал у своей сестры пластинки Элвиса Пресли.
When my daughter was born,
когда родилась моя дочка,
which was New Year's 1986.
Это было в канун Нового года, 86-го.
I looked at her. I said, "What kind of world is this going to be?"
Я смотрел на нее и думал, каким будет наш мир.
When she says to me, "You know, what did you do in the Cold War, Daddy?"
И я думал, что придет момент, когда она меня спросит, "Папа, а что ты делал, когда была холодная война?"
What am I going to say?
Что я тогда отвечу?
So I told my people, "Let's do it."
Я тогда сказал своим ребятам, давайте устроим это.
The climate was right here.
Климат там. Союзе сейчас как раз годится для этого.
We were geared up to do a long international tour.
И мы все настроились на долгую международное концертное турне.
The time was right.
Билли, вы пришли на эстраду в конце 60-х годов.
You appeared in the late 60s, and at that time rock and roll wasn't just music. It was a movement, it was an attempt to change the world. How did you feel 20 years ago, and how do you feel right now?
I have a feeling that what's going on in your country right now is very much like the 60s.
У меня вот такое чувство, что то, что сейчас происходит здесь, в вашей стране, это примерно то же самое, что происходило в Штатах в 60-х годах.
Okay. This song has been going around and around in my head since I've been here. Come gather round people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone, for the times they are a-changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling now where it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, for the times they are a-changing. Mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you don't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging, so get out of the new one if you can lend a hand, for the times they are a-changing. The line it is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be last, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last, for the times they are a-changing.
Welcome to Billy Joel Weekend in Leningrad Live. I'm Dan Meir, and I'm speaking to you from New York City on the
Radio Moscow has decided to air this broadcast live as it happens throughout the entire Soviet Union.
Hey, you know what? I don't feel it tonight, man. What do you say? Blow it off.
Soviet Union and United States, simultaneous live broadcast, and you are there. Right now, backstage. And my battery just died.
Hundreds of millions of people, recording trucks, a documentary crew, and a film crew filming the concert. It's just another show.
You know what's going to be?
Ah!
Billy Joel is about to take the stage. You'll hear it as we hear it here at the Lenin Sports and Concert Complex in Leningrad in the Soviet Union.
I know you love the Beatles.
По-моему, вы любите Beatles.
And I love the Beatles too.
И я люблю Beatles тоже.
You'll know this one.
Вы узнаете эту песню.
This for a look, huh?
Get my voice back for tomorrow somehow.
It'll almost be right if it isn't.
Ooh, 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 ooh. No, I gave it all away tonight. That was it.
Thank you.
I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm just taking the Greyhound on the Hudson River line. 'Cause I'm in. I'm in a New York.
Just how orange does a Minute Maid orange taste?
Brought to you by Michelob. So exceptionally smooth, the night belongs to Michelob. Kodak batteries go for the gold with Kodak batteries, the official batteries of the 1988 Olympic Games. And the orange orange, Minute Maid orange soft drink.
Show. We're going home. We're getting back real soon. Peter Yule and I want to tell you about the. How do you feel about the last show? Pete, come out of it. Come out of Pete. Pete.
Give me a little heat treatment. Let him come out of his seats, man. I need him. Late night more than any night. I have been a fool, but it's all right.
I can't believe I did that. But, whatever you say, babe.
I guess that's his name is Jim.
Sit down. Feel good.
Can't think of fun to y'all.
No.
He's been wonderful, Tim.
You too, man.
I had so much fun.
Yeah. And you came out with the baddest jacket.
I find myself thinking about these people, these faces I was looking at over and over again. I start dreaming about them now. I have dreams about them. I'd like to see them again. Just a show. It was something that's gonna last a long time with that audience. It's gonna last a long time with me.
This is Peter Jennings. Later tonight, the historic exchanges continue. We'll bring leaders of the United States and the Soviet Union together live on Capital to Capital.
I'm Charles Gibson.
And I'm Joan London. Tomorrow on Good Morning America, celebrate 10 years of Garfield the Cat with creator Jim Davis.
Then behind the scenes of Martin Sheen's new movie, Da, and Dirty Dancing the Tour.
Tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Mountain, Hawk Stark Spencer to gain possession of a crooked judge's diary on Spencer for Hire.